What is going on, guys? It's Shardy here, and we are back on CSGO for another Overwatch case. So let's get downloading this Overwatch case, and hopefully it downloads quick. And oh yeah, update for you guys, I have got fiber optic from the 10th of this month, which is great. So it means that probably I'll be able to upload a lot faster, and you know, there's just... Come on, Mr. Motorbike, come past my house. Don't know whether you could hear that, but, you know. You had all day to come past my house, and you come past my house when I'm doing this. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm getting fiber optic, so hopefully I'll be able to download stuff quicker, so games and stuff like that, so I'll be buying more games. I'll be able to upload quicker, so I'll be able to get more videos up quicker, which is great considering I don't have a great amount of time to upload and edit and stuff like that because I've got a full-time job. So I just thought I'd let you know about that. And let's get into the Overwatch case. Hopefully we get a little cheater this time, and like we did in the last video, but I don't know. Get some Soli kids. Let's do this. Come on. Hurry up and load up. I'm appearing offline, so I won't get any of the goddamn messages. Right. We're starting off on Terrorist 4, Counter Terrorist 11. And he's doing 23 to 12. Average damage per round, 170. What the fuck was that? That was nice. Woo! He's a cowboy. I think there might be something going on here, boys. They've only just switched over to this round, so it's the first pistol round, but I think there might be something going on here. Those were snaps. Oh my god, he's going straight towards the guy. Oh! And he pre-fires around the corner. What a little cheating. Cheating piece of poo! Cheating piece of poo. Just a little taunt right there. So he's got an average damage per round of 446 at the minute now. And that was a nice little pre-fire and pre-aim and... Yeah, no. What a great player. MLG Pro right now. Get this guy in the CSGO team. CS Toe. Oh, damn. It's CS Toe. He knows this guy's coming here. Look, he's just going to walk out and spray this guy down. Yep. Oh, right. I just knew he was there. He seems to be snapping to the head quite a lot. Yeah, I think he might have aim assist. Aim assist and walls. What a little dirty cheater. And yeah, he's definitely got aim assist and walls. God, that is just disgusting. What was that? A real... Whoa. Do you want to add anything else to your rap sheet, son? Hey, do you want to add anything else, Sunshine? Do I really have to watch all of this? But yeah, huge shout out to that guy who left down in the comments how I'd use the fast forward console thing with the SV cheats and stuff like that. I'm not going to be using it in this video, but I'll be using it in other videos, and I might do multiple. Oh my god! That was disgusting. And he's just going to go out here and fuck this guy up, isn't he? Or is he going to get fucked up? This is the moment of truth. He's got... The other guy's got an AWP, hasn't he? Yeah, the other guy's got an AWP. Is he going to get... Is he going to get mowed down, or is he going to mow him down? Oh, he's running away. And he just got blinded by his teammate with that epic flash. So, oh, and he gets absolutely raped. Okay. Alright, he's pulling out the deagle. This is where the... Oh, no, he's not. I was going to say this is where the true aimbot and fucking every... Oh, right, the AWP's out. This is where the true aimbot... Oh, my God, that pre-aim and that... Following through the wall, and he's got his AWP back. Why is he threw his AWP away? I don't understand that. He's got aim assist anyway, so... What? I don't want to watch any more of this disgusting child. Please. Just give me someone else. I'm glad we got a cheater, but this is just disgusting. This is the hardest thing I've ever known. You know he's not there, so what the fuck are you doing? He knows where he is! Why are you pretending like you don't?
Smoke.
Oh my god. What? Look at this guy. He's following him around the map, trying to make it not look obvious. But I bet you he goes around and goes on short. Oh my god. You're so bad. You're so bad. And he's gonna wait for him. No, he's not. Because he knows he's jumped down, so he's just gonna go after him. What the? I don't want to watch anymore. It's just horrible. Woodpecker over there, pecking that wood. No. So this is a quick Overwatch. And oh my god, that pre-fire end, you are terrible. You ended up losing the round. Oh my god. Two of his teammates took down already. Let's see what goes on here. Oh, come on. He hasn't got trigger anyway. And he's just been blinded twice because he doesn't know how to look away from a fucking flashbang. What the fuck? Oh my god. My brain hurts. People like this should just be put down. Take him to the vets. Take him to the vets and put him down. Come on. What is this? One. I think he has got aim assist, but I don't know whether it's just turned down or what, or he's just got a very weak aim assist. So he has got one. What a pre-fire. I didn't even know you could shoot through that wall, but okay. Just managed to shoot through it, and he's picked up an SSG for some reason. What the f- Yo. Sunshine, you are really bad. Fuck. At least if you're gonna cheat, at least try and be good. You know? What is he actually on overall? 41, 5, and 15 with 9 MVPs and a score of 91. What?! And he's got no money. No money because he's poor. And he's just gonna wait for this guy and he's gonna shoot fire. And he gets him. What a surprise. Then he's gonna pick up his AWP and he's gonna go around here and wreck everybody. Which probably won't end up happening because he's really bad. You know nobody's up there. Come on, stop kidding me right now. Stop kidding me. And it's just him against the whole team now. See if he takes them all out. Oh my god, he was aiming at him through the wall and he still got fucking shredded. What? What? Why are they ecoing? They're ecoing, aren't they? I don't understand why they're ecoing. Is he? Does he keep on spawning in a gun for himself? I've only just noticed that. I think he just spawned in a gun for himself. Because he definitely didn't buy that at the beginning of the round, did he? That bison. And now, yeah, he's spawning in weapons for himself. What? That's disgusting. It's even more hacked than I thought. That just confused me. I didn't even know you could get those type of hacks in CSGO. Where's your bunny hop scripts, bro? That oh my god, you can't even get over a wall. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Actually infuriating this type of hacking in CSGO. Like, I'm glad he's been overwatched, but seriously, what's he gonna do? This guy, this type of guy, all he's gonna do is gonna get banned from Overwatch, and then he's gonna create a new account and do it again. That's all he's gonna do. Valve anti-cheat is really bad. If you can't get the cheats of this guy, and he ended up losing that round, so I don't know how that game ended up. Which I hope that he's won, but. Most likely didn't, because that guy had aim assist and vision assist and external assist and no griefing, because I swear to god he spawned in that gun. If he didn't spawn in that gun, he's just getting an extra report anyway, because he's disgusting. So submit that verdict, and hopefully I get a little XP bonus up there when I come on next. And I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I'll see you!